No, just about.
That's what I mean, we can. Are you happy?
Well, you could put it on the one above, you could put it on the shelf above it.
Yeah,
you bottle on there.
I just think putting on some tissue or stuff from Slippy, to be honest.
I mean,
tissue box is empty, that's good stuff. So you use that tissue, that's it. Stand it on it, that's all, just because it'll do, stop it from slipping. Leave that tissue on when one of you guys decides to bear it. That's my blood.
How's that, that?
Just suddenly realise that, that my blood's taken.
How's that?
When do you want to do your lung piece of testing?
After we've done Ben's ramp test, then we'll go over there, do that, and then come back and do the ramp.
Is it meant to be really tight, or just...?
Yeah, it's supposed to be pretty tight.
I think this is not...
This bit doesn't have to be pinned, it's just so there's a good seal.
So anyway, that's pretty good.
But, I mean,
maybe it's tight,
hang on, so, breathe out. Yeah, it's fine.
That's fine, it's good.
You didn't say this stuff.
He just... Sorry, he's just like...
Right.
So that's my homemade test.
Yeah.
Good
one. Yeah, can you breathe? No! I'm dying here, what are you doing to me? Right, okay, so if you start spinning your legs a little bit, I'm going to connect this bad boy, which is the bit that measures all the fun stuff. Yeah, I mean, it's nice to read out this one, so as with the last test, just try and keep it at about 80.
Yeah. Right.
So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start the test, and you'll have 3 minutes of baseline.
Yeah.
Like I said, there will just be 3 minutes of, it might be 4 minutes, I'll double check when it starts. But it'll be just a baseline of 20 watts just to get you warmed up.
Yeah.
And then in the last kind of 10 seconds, we'll give you a countdown to let you know the test is going to start. You won't really notice it, because like I said, it'll be really, really gradual.
Yeah.
You just got to keep on going, keep pushing, it won't encourage you all the way.
And I focus only on this spin.
You just focus on keeping it 80 the whole time, and just really get your head in there.
Is it possible to bring this back a bit?
Yes.
Just
yes.
Handle.
How often somebody asks this?
Is
that alright? Check
it out. Is it or what? Is
that okay,
it?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just make sure it's locked in there.
Cool.
It's
a height one. It's,
that's
good.
Not good anymore.
Okie doke.
That's cool, that's okay. Radio, so I'm going to click start now. I just put the timer at the beginning of the round.
Okay.
So yeah, it's 3 minutes of baseline. So there you go. It should have a tiny bit of resistance on that just to make it a bit easier to punish the legs and just focus on that bit. Just gonna try and keep that out of your hand away a little bit. I've looked if we find a bit of tape at the setting, we can just tape it.
Anything else? Or anything else?
I'll do. That's pretty fabric tape. Just to kind of keep it away from standing a little bit. Please focus on having good stuff. So we've got another 2 minutes of this, so you just want to kind of get your mind into it. Ramp tests are a big chunk of it is mental, just really wanting to push in the end. And we want to make sure that you get proper max effort, because if you don't, we might have to ask you to do it yet. So, really push it. Now this is the part. Don't look over here.
Yeah.
My best is blind you too. moving into the final minute of the warm up. Like I said, I'll give you a little countdown just before the actual round starts.
How long does that go for?
It will go for 12 minutes.
Yeah.
But you should fail before that.
Okay.
Because although it goes up steadily, it does get obviously progressively harder over time. And, yeah. If we've designed it right, you'll fail before 12 minutes.
Okay.
Slow down a little bit, a little bit on the high end there. Just try and keep it around 80. Ben, what time is it that you need to leave after?
Around 12:30, 1. It should take me about a shower as well. So when I'm done, I'll leave. There's no rush.
So when the bio 7 is rest between this and the bin, can you do my blood?
Yeah.
Because obviously I need to do it before I do the run.
just don't look.
Give us the idea.
This is for consistency. I mean, if they can see it, they can see it. Most people can push out. So you have to take that into account.
Thank you. right. Keep your cushion. That is the striker's man. I'm going to lie to you, Jay. When I was doing that DLCR, I was doing that and I was thinking, I'm going to struggle, man. I was feeling one here.
I do if I don't put the seat up fair enough.
No, it's just the exercise I've been doing. I just need to. I wish I would have done it.
I want to get a higher VO2 max than I have done before, but see what happens, I guess. Doing great, huh, mate? Really, really good. Keep pushing, you're doing great. You've got plenty more on those legs, absolutely loads. I've seen you at the gym, you're a machine. You're great, man. Keep going, Bab. Keep pumping.
Keep pumping.
Keep that head focused. You're doing great.
Every second counts. Pushing.
Yeah, keep those legs pumping, you're doing good, you're doing great. Keep on pushing.
Keep pushing, come on, Bab.
That's it, man, that's it, nice.
Push, push, come on, keep going.
Doing fantastic. You're doing a really, really good job, man.
Come on, Bab, keep going.
Come on, Bab.
Push, come on, Bab.
Get this leg pumping, come on.
Keep pushing.
Come on,
Bab.
Keep
pushing.
Come on.
Come on, Bab.
You
can get it.
That's it. That's it. Fantastic. Brilliant job, Bab.
Nice, Bab.
So, man, you got this.
Keep that there.
Keep pushing, buddy. Keep pushing.